Hi, so for today's vibrato practice with the Bushkova exercise, I went up to 115 beats per minute for 2 like oscillations per beat. And this looks like this. So I'm concerned if I'm doing like enough movement back, like in this direction, not only this, and then if the angle is right, so it's not like a movement. Like a side-to-side movement, but actually one in this axis. And then final thing is about this impulse and release. That is okay. When I'm doing another exercise, it's in rhythms, doing vibrato on all of the 4 fingers, first 2 swings and then 3 and then 4 per beat, and then I will eventually move up, so I start from 60. Then 3. Really. Thank you. So maybe the fourth finger is not that important, but the third should be working. I expect I will move this one up quite slowly.